Dear Grandpa, querido abuelo, since before I could remember you, you were my life. Desde que yo me puedo recordar, tú estuviste mi vida. From the day I was born at the hospital in Brooklyn, my mom and me, desde el día que yo nací in Brooklyn, Nueva York, and my mom and me, to the day I graduated from college here in Florida at the University of UCF, hasta el día que me gradué de colegio aquí en Florida, de UCF. I always looked up to you while I was growing up. Siempre te admiraba cuando estaba creciendo. You were a Christian man, you were loved, you were admired, you were intelligent. Eras un hombre cristiano, era admirado, era querido, era inteligente. You were funny, and you were always my hero too. Eras cómico y era mi héroe también. You helped me study for exams, write essays, and help me solve math problems I couldn't figure out on my own. Me ayudaste a estudiar, escribir ensayos, y me ayudaste a resolver problemas de matemáticas que yo no podía solo. You were the first to teach me about computers. Tú fuiste la primera persona enseñándome, introducirme a la computadora. From the Apple IIc to programming in BASIC on the Commodore 64. Desde la computadora Apple IIc hasta el básico lenguaje de programación de Commodore 64. Because of you, I became good at math and gained a passion for computers in my life. Gracias a ti, me inspiraste a ser bueno en matemática y a hacer la carrera que yo hago en estos días hasta hoy en computación. Because of your wisdom and guidance, por tu sabiduría, I was on the honor roll in school and even made the dean's list. Por tu sabiduría, también yo fui honores en la escuela y en la escuela superior y en colegio también. Because of you, I graduated in high school in Puerto Rico and learned the real Spanish, unlike when I lived in New York and thought Rufo was a real word. Gracias a ti, cuando estudié en Puerto Rico, colegio superior, aprendí español de verdad. Y de ahí supe que Rufo no era una palabra y que techo era la palabra correcta. You taught me how to drive a car at the age of 16 in Puerto Rico. Me enseñaste cómo guiar un carro cuando yo cumplí 16. At the end of the day, al final de cabo del día, I owe you my success in life and becoming a Christian for myself thanks to you. Al final de cabo, te debo mi vida y por ti fui cristiano también. The day my father passed 12 years ago, I turned to you. Cuando mi papá pasó hace 12 años atrás, yo te miré a ti. You replaced him as I wasn't ready to lose a father figure in my life. Tú lo reemplazaste a mi papá. Yo no podía perder a una figura como esa. He was only 52 when he passed. Él solamente tenía 52 años cuando pasó. Thank you for loving me like a son. Since I loved you in return as a dad. Gracias por amarme como un hijo, porque yo te amé como un padre. I will never forget how much you meant to me. Nunca me olvidaré cuánto tú me querías, o cuánto yo te quiero. You showed me to care about your friends and family. Me enseñaste a querer por la familia y la amistad. I care. I always remember our road trips from Florida to New York and the time we spent in Puerto Rico. Siempre me recordaré los viajes que tuvimos de carro de Florida, de Nueva York a Florida, y el tiempo que vivimos juntos en Puerto Rico. I would like to dedicate this poem to my grandfather Juan Mendez, who was always by my side. Quiero dedicar este poema a mi abuelo, querido Juan Mendez, que siempre estuvo a mi lado. I was by my side, thank you. At the end, when he passed, I was by his side too. I whispered in his words, it's okay, you may go in peace now, as I will be with you too. Le dije las últimas palabras, que iba a estar a su lado, que era bien que podía irse al cielo, porque yo iba a estar ahí hasta que pasara. I love you with all my heart. I love you like my dad. Te quiero con todo mi corazón. Te quiero como mi papá. Amen.
Hey.
I just want to read this poem. I'm not going to translate it because it doesn't rhyme. I'm going to try to translate it in some way. So I'm just going to say it in English. God looked around the garden and saw an empty space. He then looked down upon the earth and saw your tired face. He put his arms around you and lifted you to rest. God's garden must be beautiful as he only takes the best. He saw the road was getting rough and the hills were hard to climb. So he closed your weary eyelids and whispered, "Peace be thine." It broke our hearts to lose you, but you didn't go alone. For part of us went with you the day God called you home. Amen.
You're incredible.